That was fun. That was a lot of fun. That was worth the drive itself right there. Hot man. In fact, it reminds me of a song I wrote. Of course, it's a love song. I think I write the greatest love songs. There's been a lot of good songwriters in the history of the world. But you know what? I think I come up with some pretty sophisticated lyrics. This is something called "Somebody's Been Eating My Sweet Potato Pie." Just bringing it back old school, baby. A little blues for you. You can find this love song off of my CD tonight. Ain't no telling when someone's messing with your shit. Thank you. the street in my hometown, just walking down the street, and I noticed everybody was looking at me and laughing at me and smiling at me, and they were pointing their fingers and they were patting their hands together, and they said, "Get in there, look at here, your woman is doing you wrong, she's doing you wrong, she's doing you wrong." And I say, you just want me to leave so you can move in and take what I got. So I tell you what I do, I go down to the barber shop, I sit down in the chair, and put the thing around and the shaving cream on my face. Smiling. Jiminy, my sister's been doing you wrong for so long, you damn hairpin.